The man credited with laying the foundation for the Walter Cronkite School of Journalism and Mass Communication at ASU has died. Joe W. Milner died Sunday at his home in Tempe at the age of 87. Milner taught at ASU from 1967 until his retirement in 1991 when he became a professor emeritus. Milner helped transform their Department of Mass Communication into a nationally accredited program.
Well, the Arizona Cardinals' week of practice with the San Diego Chargers was supposed to be the highlight.